going to start with what are the symptoms of cervical cancer. If a woman has cervical cancer, she may have bleeding after intercourse, and she may feel like she is swollen. She may feel that she just doesn't feel herself. Those are symptoms to come and bring to your doctor. Those are different than the symptoms of having an HPV infection. You don't have any pain, you don't have any bleeding, you don't have any discharge, you don't have any fevers.